With payment types and tax types established in our previous Cliniko course video, we can now set up the prices for your services, add products, and set up any items that you might add to an invoice. Just note, instead of adding your billable items or products manually or individually, you can also use the data import tool within your settings to load them all at once. Let's start though with billable items. To add a billable item, first head to Settings and then Billable Items. From here, click on the Add Service or Add Other button. Selecting the service or other determines how the billable items are categorized and listed in your financial reports and on the invoice. When filling out the details of the billable item, you're not required to set an item code or tax if it's not applicable. If the price includes tax, though, make sure to tick the box Price Includes Tax and select the tax type. You should see the list of tax types added within the Settings Taxes page. Once completed, make sure to save your changes and repeat this process for any billable items needed. If you sell any products and need to keep track of inventory, the next step is to head over to the Products page within the Cliniko menu. Similar to billable items, you can sell products to patients by including them on an invoice. And when you do this, the stock levels will automatically adjust. If you attempt to sell a product with no inventory, you'll also see a warning message on the invoice itself. To add a new product to the list, once you're on the Products page, use the Add Product button. From here, fill out the details of your product. You're not required to include an item code, serial number, cost price, or notes, but we recommend including at least the cost price as this will make it easier if you want to compare what you've spent to what you're earning on these products. After you save your changes, you're all set. When you sell a product again, it will adjust the stock level automatically. However, you can also manually adjust the stock level, either through the addition of an expense or through the product page. Now that we've created our billable items and products, let's move forward with adding additional templates into the account.